going to find something offensive that, you know, we say that you don't like. You can kiss our asses. There ain't a damn person in here going to give a shit. And everybody else, hopefully y'all will enjoy the show. And great day to be a volunteer, motherfuckers.
Amen. Oh, oh yeah. Good luck to the guys below. Good on.
Who qualified second? I didn't even say.
APR.
All right, 10-4.
Did I?
Yeah.
Fucking bad.
I got third.
Where'd Matty start?
You got a 211. I hit a 235. So you barely got me.
Went three in a row.
Shit.
If y'all, you gotta start the back anyway.
Coming to the green. Be ready. Yeah. Hammer down, green down, inside.
Hey, that time you went, Keystone.
Dude, you know how hard it was fucking timing that thought from Mitchell in the first as the fucking green flag dropped just so that shit went happen.
Tagged it. Fuck me. Down low, Maddie. Sorry, I'm trying to get up here. Oh, I caught the wall four. Oh, everybody caught the wall. I didn't.
God, he
I saw it.
Pretty clean there, G. Keep quiet, Maddie.
I know we are. That's the difference between you and I.
Michael,
you did it! Oh my God, you did it!
Zero!
Michael! Head back out! Back out!
Up in the grass and I
try to
not
feel.
Well, I'm good.
You see shit like that in front of you,
let
off.
Oh man, I saw that happening. I didn't want to take it to you, buddy. Jeez.
Thank God. I was going all over the place.
Oh. Oh man. Hello, Rogue.
That just looks sketchy as hell. Horrible.
Oh, that's pretty fucking crazy.
It's crazy back here.
forth off back.
Yeah. Oh, I caught the wall.
On high road.
Yep.
Oh my.
Before you guys were so close.
Oh, jeez.
From my view, you guys were so, so close.
That was so perfect. You, my heart rate, that scared the hell out of me, though, dude. Oh, fuck. Good
it's
shit.
Such a slide coming off 2 and 4.
That was good shit, though, Wayne. That was fucking great.
No, I know, bro. You need to go catch fucking Michael. The last spot's between me, you, and him, and he's got us. He's also got us. Yeah, he's got us. Me, I just turned 3.
Sudden pit this time.
Oh, shit. Hey, slip. Oh, hit the wall.
Whoa.
Back it down. Back it down.
I'm over up here. I'm over here.
21 pitting.
22 pitting. 22 pitting.
10 this time.
Oh. 9 this time.
Rogue, remember there's black flags this time.
Oh no.
Okay. Woo! Okay, we are good. Beyond.
What the hell? Oh fuck, 51 pitting this lap.
7 out.
Six pigness lap.
Hold it up.
55.
There we go.
Okay. I'm gonna change his nickname in the
next. You loose there?
Matty, what happened?
Oh, I just fucking locked up.
I saw you. You come in. I saw you slow down. Just turn to the left.
I just turned. I just fucking locked up. That's all I did.
Fucked up the A-Rod.
What the fuck?
Head merge.
Yeah. 15-7.
I
pit
right there. I didn't want to
walk
about. I'm still there,
Mike. 6 leads. You got to focus.
Oh, 6
margin.
Inside 1 margin.
Still all there. I didn't hit you on my end.
No, you didn't.
So no, tight and bad when you. A little bit of lag off of there, a little cool, but it's all good now.
I know where a T150 is available right now.
I need that, but they're so much.
I mean, costs chickens by the way, and costs more than what it's worth.
Oh, jeez! Oh, no.
Son of a bitch, man!
Still there. Clear robot.
Oh, that's
real. I said inside.
Yeah, I know T-150. You guys only want $55 for it.
Don't worry, it's only a state.
That was awful.
I was about to say, you'll have enough money this fucking winter to get one.
Man, he's rebuilding a house. He ain't got no fucking money. It's just gone.
The house can wait.
And 4 months to go. They count five.
Whoa, sorry, Piff.
Love that. I hate
you, boy. Sorry, you live
Not being in a fucking house from the 50s where you still have fuse boxes of a goddamn burger box. I didn't buy it, it's the one I'm renting. I'd rather have fucking candles in these damn fuses.
Watch those tires.
Nope, I'm on a controller.
Oh, I caught the wall.
What you did do, dude. Oh shit,
I got lucky there. Something happened to Keystone off of that road.
The whole fucking thing with the damn shifter going to fucking third instead of first.
You're almost out of gas.
Appreciate the buck that you pulled.
I might give it to you.
I
told him my bag. I need to hit my bomb anyway, so.
That's gonna really hurt me once now.
You hear that, Piff?
Yeah, I heard it that time.
I said it would happen. I activated it before it happened.
Just frustrated.
What?
All good, just frustrated. Hey, for the tooth.
Bro, don't forget to pay it.
All right,
you're coming to the green. You ready? It's not fucking going. God damn it, what the fuck?
Thank you.
Golly.
Dude, I went from fucking second to ninth. Shut up.
Really, 54 just got, 51 got a little squirrely right there.
Oh.
Oh, no, I ain't.
You seen it, bud, didn't ya?
Holy shit. Oh, he shot me into the wall. Woo.
I'm a boy, man. Boy, man.
I see you. I see you. Oh, you're good, you're good. Gotta think about points, man. I am too, just not as much.
I think he has. I think he has. He's my dark. Him and Michael both for that.
You're up there, Maddie.
Let's see. Oh, sorry,
starting second, you see that. Who did it better, Darth Vader or Bane?
Darth Vader.
Vader.
The transformation that that motherfucker had to make to play that character, oh my god. Straighten the fucking wall.
And then he just hit.
This time.
I like some of them, but...
22 pinning this lap, 22 pinning this lap.
6
21 this lap. 21 this lap.
Underneath the NB.
Oh, that was sketchy.
And coming out of the pits.
You're almost out of the gas.
Put you on pinning this lap.
You're wearing out the rubber.
Just pin him.
And burn.
I took everything out but the kitchen sink. The hub was fucking up.
Oh,
stop.
15-5. 6 leaving pit road.
7 this time.
Back out of it. More than half that. I'm on the side by side. 21 there. Six emerging.
Watch your speed, please.
Did you force him down there, Wayne?
Force him down. Force him down.
Well, I wish I could, but I don't want to get penalized for that, bro.
Him and Michael both. Get up there and catch Michael. Force him down too.
Oh, I'm hoping. I don't have enough time anyway, so.
15-2.
God damn. How much fuel did we get, right?
13 knots.
7 coming out.
To get a really good fucking lap here.
I'm hoping.
We're always in that.
I don't show you into the wall.
Yeah, that's probably going to be a 38.
Wow, I'll hit a 31 still.
This joker. I tried hauling him off.
Nick him up high.
Oh my god, the same thing happened in like a practice, bro.
No big deal, man. I'm gonna need you, Nick.
Yep. Oh god. Remember, I put in two laps before.
You got no speed in this car. I wanted to pinch you some, but I didn't want to run you all the way up, you know what I mean?
I'm gonna let you try to pinch me up there.
I tried.
Where are this black and red car? Oh, it's this way. It's a jack wagon.
Your right tire at there, Lord.
Yeah.
Shit, I gotta go, man. I gotta keep going. I smell Maddie. Shit.
Maddie's doing some hunting.
He's hunting me down now on this last lap.
Racing that.
If it wasn't a one-groove track, I would have had you.
If it wasn't a one-groove, you said?
Yeah.
If it wasn't a one-groove, I'd be up there.
Man.
Oh, man. I mean, I probably would still be up there.
Matthew was coming,
I hate the
dude.
Top, man.
Yes, he was. I was like, dude, I got
you. Got me, but you didn't get you.
This used to be one of my favorite tracks until I made it a one-groove around the top.
All right, second gear worked coming out of the pit, so I'm gonna try second gear on the restart. Michael, Brandon, if y'all are still in fourth and sixth, just be prepared to go right, just in case.
All right.
So anybody on even numbers, be warned.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yep. That's behind Keystone.
Okay. Michael G. Or about Nick, Maddie.
Going green. Almost ready.
Prepared.
Slow fucking restart for me, but it worked. I wonder if I should try going from second to first impact position.
Sorry, G, oh my god, damn it. My lag in there, bro.
I don't see it.
I saw a bit of like everyone going jank a little bit. Yes.
That was like 195 in Kansas.
I was hoping you didn't fucking send me in there with the draft.
I pedaled it. I made sure to get off before the corner. I wasn't about to.
Sorry about that. Outside, JPR.
I got you, buddy.
After halfway mark.
Halfway. I think Wayne.
Did we touch there?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, I saw a little I did see a little twitch out of you that time, Nick.
Oh, shit, man.
Wasn't nothing major, just a little twitch. Your car just did some funky little twitching.
I know. I saw that too with everyone else. Under you, Wayne.
Three, 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 three,
three.
That's gonna get ugly. You kick it straight.
Well,
I don't think nobody made contact. It was close. It was damn fucking close, but.
I wasn't trying to load up, I was just trying to... I can't clear it.
Oh, buddy.
I got out of the gas. Well, I got in the gas when that happened.
Oh.
I'm very mad.
Outside, dude.
My mind. Got it.
You did I hit you?
Wow.
Yeah.
Holy shit. I almost crapped myself on that one.
And Brandon gets it again.
Fuck, man. I thought I gave you a fucking half a car at least.
That's pretty smooth, Maddie.
Get off this one.
Patty, once in that round of eight.
Yeah, you did.
I've been sitting here yelling that thing one while I'm fucking doing all this. Fucking son of a bitch. Need a caution.
I had to run. I don't know what to do.
Six has got to come this time. Six has got to come this time.
Not this time. Not this time. Yeah, I can't make it.
Turn out the light, right now.
You turn out the light.
Shit!
Green pony?
I need a yellow. Yeah, I need a yellow. I need a yellow. Dude, I managed this know. Stream.
21 this time.
Oh,
22 this time.
Oh my. I heard you, Mike. I heard you.
Oh.
Damn it.
God fucking damn it, man. Can I make one?
I missed you.
Man. Yeah.
Fucking
God. I missed everybody.
10 this time.
I got
no, you didn't.
51 this time.
Slick game pit run. Slick game pit run.
I thought I missed everybody because I got hit by
somebody. I didn't know what I tried to say. Hi there, Mike.
21 XP.
Six is marching, six is moving.
You're almost out of gas.
Seven this time.
Damn.
Go easy on the tires.
Thing building is
not. Slow down.
Oh.
10 coming out of the pits.
22 merging.
Did you guys bring the 2 RMB?
51 coming out.
Damn.
Damn, 15-6. Thank you.
there.
I so need caution, guys. We did, yeah.
I think from first on six didn't get speeding penalty.
Well, six got a speeding penalty.
Dave is six.
Six, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth.
Whenever we went in, dipshit.
Dave didn't get one.
I was sixth place. No, never mind. I swear to you, I'm not fucking on this.
I'm going low, Keystone.
Fucking swear. Probably a good thing you don't smoke weed. You can't afford to have any more brain cells killed.
He's happy, but he's not happy.
Yeah, that's the only reason why I am happy, because I can still see you and Michael in front of me.
As your tire is looking, Nicky boy.
Six has got a pit this time.
Paul pitting this lap.
22 pitting this lap.
No speeding penalty. No speeding penalty. For me, everybody else, feel free.
That's what happens.
Right. Totally agree.
If you think about it, you get two speeding penalties. That's a full lap.
Yeah.
Right.
Nine this time.
Ten this time.
Yeah, I get a 16-1. Six leaving pit road.
51 this time.
21 hitting.
So if I get knocked out, it'll be the first time I've been knocked out since I've been in this league.
That's an accomplishment in itself. Always made it past the first round.
Ten coming out.
I've had bad seasons. I know it.
Mother nature.
I even had the business or some shit.
How do you guys get sub 15 pit stops? All mine are like 16, so 21 XP.
51 accident.
Car high, careful. 21
merging. 51 merging.
One this time.
You say one this time?
For seven this time.
You're almost out of gas. Go easy on the tires.
I'll take the bottom end, B.
Trying to stretch it an extra lap probably cost me. Seven out.
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Seven merging.
I'm gonna run outside and move.
You hungry, boy? You hungry? Good, because I got a lot of booger for your ass.
No, it was me. I hit the wall and it tried to stick and pull it off on the left.
Oh, fuck me.
Who, me?
Oh.
No. Well, your ass. I'm like tired out from that shit. Six coming this time. Six coming this time.
What do you do this time?
Thank you. 6 is leading the pit road.
20 laps to go.
Right, it's time.
10 6 this time. Margin.
Penalties yet? Didn't let you stop.
I think I'm almost stuck. What do you
want? I guess you do, don't we?
Bit of water time.
Not if you're Dave.
Right,
oh, Dave. Even if you're Dave.
Ten coming out.
Fifty-one put in this time.
Why? I'm losing your ass.
This time
I'm right with you. I got past Michael yet, so I knew Michael would mess up because he got me on the stage point, so
pretty
cool. So I need to pass Michael, then I knew Michael will lag out.
<More than that. laughs> 51 accident.
I just fucked up and lost. Probably lost the race right there. No, trying to save fuel.
Come on, Mountain.
Probably just lost half a lap there to the G3. That's who you're talking to. 21 exited. Yeah. The worst part is I wasn't gonna be able to save enough. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking.
Almost did on accident, but
seven this time. Team 4.
trying to trim it out. Seven Murgi.
22 pitting.
Six is pitting. Was it 15-6? Fuck you, Michael. Fifteen 5, they beat the expectation. Good job, guys.
Margin.
6-6, leaving.
Turn this time.
6 is margin. You have sponsorship obligations there, Nick. TV camera on you in the first place.
Not no more.
Coming out. Oh, caution, guys.
Let's do one this time.
Can you make it to the end, Dave?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Five to go.
while we're driving, Nick.
Well, where'd you like me to go, Dave?
Go high, because I'm running the bottom.
That was close.
Well, hey, you know what? City stages, top five.
Good job.
Good run, Nick.
I think that was Rogue. I thought that was you, so I started fucking gassing it up.
That was good. If you or if you were JPR pitted, Dave, I would have had a podium. That was good. That's why exactly where I needed to be tonight. Exactly what I needed. Exactly.
Let's see if we got the fastest one.
Keystone.
You're welcome for the assist, making them use this fuel.
Oh, I congratulations. Congratulations to whoever makes the next round between Wayne, Michael, and Rogue.
Yeah, you had my damn heart rate up, man. I'm like, why is he still out here? Why is he still out here?
Dude, I was hoping he and Dave
I fucked it up, man. If I didn't spin on that last pit stop, I think I would have had enough room to coach the board.
You would have.
Oh, man.
I was just racing to get back on the lead lap where I've been just content with small victories.
No caution.
Unofficially, yeah. I'm out. So.
Who got it?
I got it?
Yeah. 38.63 or something like that.
Yeah.
God dang shit. Hell yeah.